Hey, what's up? We're back here on Summer Roleplay. So, I bought a boat. We're boat owners now. We're finally boat owners. So, we're gonna take this to the water today. Just, test it out, see if it's actually worth the money I spent. So, let's get to it. So let's get headed to the Alamo Sea. We're in sandy, so we don't got the nicest boat ramp, but you just gotta launch it off the dirt. Maybe we just bought this yellowfin. I think it's like 43 feet. Nice triple axle, dually pull on it. So yeah, we're about to go test it out today. Alright, so what we gotta look for is like a shallow dip off but with no rocks. So it looks like we found a good spot right here. Go ahead and get this in the water right here and back this thing up. Big fucking behemoth over here. And that should be good. Motors are in the water. Let's get it. Oh, it's a little fucking deep right here. God damn. Let's just go ahead and crawl on the boat. Come on. There you go. Nope, nope. There it goes. Alright, let's just go ahead and put the rest of the fishing poles in the rod holders once you get it up here. Let's just go ahead and pull the truck out. Want the truck to sink. Where should we put it? Let's just pull it out right here. That'll be fine right here. I know I'm gonna steal it. Right, let's get back to the boat before it floats away. Ooh, it's pretty shallow here for this size boat. Go ahead and get on this side. There it goes. Alright, time to head out. It's a nice little boat right here. Well, I shouldn't be saying hello. Quad Mercury 350s. Not bad. Don't know what brand monitors these are, but there's something. We got a Marlin. Whatever they call those things on the top. This thing's pretty nice. Moves on the water. See, this thing will pop like a little wheel. Ooh. Definitely hits the fucking nose up. God damn. It's not too choppy today, just a little, just a little ways, nothing too heavy for this boat. Whew. That's a sunset right there, golly. Wow, there is a lot of waves actually, damn. Alright. Let's just continue driving around, Drive around for a few more hours, wait till the sun goes down, wait for it to get dark, and then we can head back in. Alright, let's go ahead and head back in. It's currently like 6:37. I don't wanna be trying to trailer this thing by myself in the dark, Cause this is the fucking Alamo Sea. You never know what you're gonna find here. It looks like they're trying to dredge it over there, pick up some sand, clear it out a little bit. I know there's a sandbar over here by the boat or by the boathouse, so we want to stay away from that. Yes, sir. These waves ain't shit. There's the truck right here. So let's just go ahead and let off the throttle right here. just floated up. Let's walk up here real fast. Grab the truck. Don't want the boat to float too far up. It should be a high tide as well, so it shouldn't be as hard to find a good level spot to put the trailer in. There should be good. It's right here by the boat too. Fuck, I just got wet. God damn it. Let's get in before. Ooh, this fucking beached it, god damn. Fucking fat gorilla. Let's try not to get it too submerged so it doesn't stay on. Perfect. Let's get it. Just perfect. Let's go ahead and get up here. Jump into here. Oh shit! Oh, I lost my balance. Fucking tripped. That fucking hurt. Right, let's get this fucking thing out. Maybe take the sea dudes out later tomorrow and fucking hit up some waves. Come on. You got it, you got it. Alright, we got it up. I don't know why I have that on. There we go. Let's go ahead and winch it up. Or connect the winch, connect the straps, and take the drain plug out. Actually, let's do this a smart way. I think I got a little bit of an incline. Let's go ahead and get the straps back here. God damn. Alright, let that drain for a bit. Make sure we have everything out of the boat. Oh god damn, I can't get a grip. Come on, there we go. Alright, let's just do a little walk around through the boat real quick. Make sure we got everything. Yeah. Our Garmin thing doesn't turn off, sadly, but... eh. At least it works. Yeah. Things looking nice. Alright. Let's head out. Get the boat out. Park it in the garage, or the yard. Wash it down, rinse it down, clean the inside, things like that, simple maintenance. You know, we just got this thing, we don't want it to go bad, you know. Alright. Set one up. This thing's definitely fucking heavy, I can tell you that. I'm gonna turn our headlights on. That's a little bit too early for that, actually, I don't want to be blinding people. Don't you do it, and you fucking did it. Come on, man. Alright. Just gonna get this thing parked in the backyard. Alright, let's go and get this fucking big bit. Actually, let's go and it's... yeah, let's just go ahead and like turn around and go, yeah. Just whip it around over here real fast. Do it the quick way. Oh, Jesus. it. Come on. It's one thing I fucking hate. Ooh, you wanna get this? Perfect parking. Nope. Alright, I knew what was about to happen. Well, that should be far enough. Drop it off. Come on. Got this bitch right here. And we're in for the day. Alright, I'll catch you guys next morning after we're done cleaning this. All that, we may take the sea dudes out, who knows. Catch you guys next morning. Alright, so my parents are out of town, so and I asked if I could use their jet ski, and they said yeah, so let me just head over to their house. That's over here. Just head over here real fast, put up a sea-doo. Go fucking doom. It should be right over here. They said they just left it in the carport, so I don't have to worry about pulling around. Yep, there it is. They normally park here, so that's why it's only in the back. And let's just go ahead and back her on up. Looks like working out. Fucking hell. I heard this, they told me that this thing is really light, so kinda can't whip it. Let's just test it because we can. This thing is definitely light. I wanna see what this trailer is capable of first of all. Let's just go cruise for a bit. This definitely weighs like 300 pounds, like. Let's head over here and see what's happening. Got the spare tire, you know, just in case. Bit of a drop off right here. I thought I was bottom down on the trailer for a second. I was about to say, there ain't no fucking way. Alright, let's just go ahead and launch it off over here. Oh, fuck that chair. I think we can hit a U-turn right here. Back it up right there. Actually, no, I should back it over here. It's gonna be small. We can back it over here. Make sure we don't hit that car over there. Nah, I ain't no female trying to back this thing up, but still it's a possibility. Alright, let's just go ahead and unwinch it. Yep, we're definitely in enough of water. Oh no, don't do it. Let's just go ahead and fix that. And now that we got the sea doo on, let's just see. Let's just back this thing up so we don't mess. Yeah. Oh shit. No, no, no. How does. What? And this thing is actually stuck. Oh, I should go push this thing off. Alright, so we got the sea doo off. Should we do a first person cam? Like a GoPro? We can try it for a bit, maybe. See how it looks. Let's see how this looks. things fucking fast. Oh yeah, I remember. The person who sold this to me said it's fucking turbocharged. But it was fucking turbocharged like retarded race gears. So it's sticking to the water so my foot's like perfectly balanced. Ooh. Jeez. Still gonna wipe a few donuts up in here. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'll take off. Ooh. That's not good. Let's go pull this thing up over here real fast and see what's up. Well, obviously I know what's up, but let's see if we can fix it. Alright. Let's see if we can fix it. Yeah, there was just a loose battery wire. We could have fucking died. It was, yeah. That was a little sketchy. Let's just do a few more laps. Go more toward, go more out or to the Alamo. That's the sand mark I was talking about. Like more of a sand hump, but sand boom. But yeah. Whoa. Baby, let's get it. Let's head back to the truck, put this thing up, and not paint over that, and they don't even know about that. We are skipping along. No, we're not. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. And not again. Ooh. Head back over here. Oh damn. I need to put some water on top of the trail so it fucking floated up. Maybe our weight will knock it down. Yeah, there it goes. Oh. Yeah, okay. Whatever. let's go ahead and get this thing home, wash it, do the same routine we do with the boat. Oh, and also I realized that the boat was a little bit too big for my house, so I put it in a storage unit. Well, not like a storage unit, but I put it in like a bot garage. Suspension gonna break if I can take this thing over this. No, I'm fine. I'm probably gonna keep it till like a few days from now. Take this thing over here. Don't think this is the smartest idea, but yep, get stuck on the hitch or on the little wheel. Maybe do a little boost and launch. Maybe that wind up. Golly. Man, should we drop this off at my parents' house? Yeah. We'll come back for it tomorrow. There's no point in washing it and shit if we're just gonna take it out again. Hey man, I'm trying to hurry up. There you go. Make the bath. Just park it over here so they don't have to worry about it in their way. Alright, here we go. Alright. Damn, I need to get into the air horn. Just park over here. Alright. Then that's gonna be end of our day. Had a nice little day over here. You know, got a few people try to beat me up. Fucking put a bullet in my fucking brains. Alright. And so, that is day one of being boat owners. And Sandy Shores. Hope you guys enjoy. Stay tuned. Discord is going to be in the description. Adios.